video on trial. The accused are... Case 1. Katy Perry, Part of Me.
Is the part her boobs? Because that's my favorite part of her.
Case 2. Lana Del Rey, Blue Jeans.
Blue jeans, white shirt. Walked into the room, you know you made my eyes burn.
You know, I didn't even watch this video. It's gonna be the same thing with her monotone bullshit. Wear my blue jeans.
Case 3. Mike Snow, paddling out.
They're just trying to out-weird each shot. And you know what? They want a reaction. And you want to know what else? I'm not going to give it to them.
Case 4. Usher, Climax.
I'm Usher, and I break up with a girl. I'm not sitting outside her house. I'll be sitting outside her friend's house.
Case 5. Mindless Behavior, Hello.
Shut it down.
You cannot go out because I have a hot date tonight with a guy from the internet. And he may be your new dad if I play my cards right.
Do not leave this house.
How am I college looking?
Case 1.
Katy Perry. Part of Me.
Is the part her boobs? Because that's my favorite part of her.
You're such a liar.
Hey,
no.
Hey, sorry.
See this? Here you go.
Oh. Hey, come on.
Don't
Let's talk
touch
about
me.
This for one sec.
I'm done.
Just for one second.
Don't touch me.
It's not what you think.
Okay, so Katy Perry's single. So we're gonna need a video to make her ex look like an asshole.
So what's the problem?
And we're gonna need it now.
You're such a liar. Papers in the face.
Hey, sorry.
Yeah, she didn't know what to do, so she just went with papers in the face.
Just for one second.
Don't touch me.
It's not what you think.
Oh, really?
Yes, it's not. Come on, let's talk about this.
How often does this stuff happen at your office? The other employees aren't even fazed. She's at the door. Why? Why? They're like, and the data bank set. Do you have any PS reports? I need some PS reports here.
Our papers in the face.
So she gets in her car, she's like, oh my God, I am so mad, and I should really get some gas.
Well, if she wants to drive away in that car, she's using the right one. Volvos are extremely safe. Not funny, just a statement.
And then, oh, look, an ad to join the Marines.
Jeez, she's real susceptible to bumper stickers, huh? If I was that susceptible, I would have honked if I loved pandas, but I don't. I hate them.
Stop it. Oh shit. You're gonna regret that. Ooh. Now she's gonna have to join the army until that goes back.
Oh, why did I cut my hair? Here's a tip. Don't cut your hair.
What's with the strapping of the breast assist? Look at that.
Well, now that those are wrapped up, I've got no reason to care about this video anymore. Guys who say they watch Katy Perry videos because they like the music are all big old liars. It's all about the man. Look, I'm sorry. No offense to the ass men out there.
I just wanna throw my phone away.
Army and me, they don't go together.
Mitch, you sure is getting reamed up by that drill sergeant.
Private Phillips, get down and give me 20.
You know, you don't have to yell. I don't understand why you're yelling. You could ask me. I'll do the push-ups on my own.
You cannot wear airbrush foundation and liquid liner in this army. I can't not wear airbrush foundation and liquid liner in this army. If every chick joined the army when they were brokenhearted, then soldiers would be more known for eating ice cream out of tubs while weeping.
All right, you broke my heart. Well, you know what? I'm gonna go get killed in Afghanistan. That'll teach you.
Bang, 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 get off my land, bang, bang. I miss Jason. I miss Jason. Get out of here! Get out of here!
This is the part of me.
like something really majorly bad happens to her. Wasn't there another video where she like made a guy drive off a cliff? I'm just saying. Katy, starting to make me wonder if any guy's safe with you. If I see Russell Brand like hang himself, that's it.
And she's like, okay, you know what? I think I'm actually over him. I'm gonna go back home. No, you've signed up for 4 years. So, you know, buckle up.
I sense you to really join the army and do a tour of duty in Iraq. Have fun with that. Take care. Brush your hair.
I sent a general watching this to do their country proud and join the army for a year. Or at least rent Black Hawk Down.
I sentenced Katy Perry to drop and give me one push-up for every soldier who died in the Iraq War.
With Black Hawk Down.
That's over 4,800 push-ups. And over 1 million if you count the Iraqis. Case.